Hello everybody, welcome back to more Sonic the Hedgehog. Today, we're continuing on with more, Shadow Story. I don't know if, I think the store is open over here. Not like a store, it's more of a giant computer in the middle of this place. There he is. Oh, you're off of you. Probably do something. I wonder what stage that can be. Shadow is the second slowest character in the game. Main character you play as. Like the three main hedgehogs. That's what I call them anyways. Silver could have been the fastest if he could do what he does. In the actual game, like some cutscenes, like she could do like that type of stuff, but you know, like actually in game, then he probably would be one of the fastest, like one of the fastest ones. But nope. It's Sonic the Hedgehog, as usual. I don't even know which way to go. This map is no help. Wasn't there one stage that's over there? Or is that later in the game? I don't know. Let me go over here. Is he looking up? Is there a different way to get up there? These things and try to collect these in the overworld, like main hub area. Sure, other things to do, and also my main file. I'm trying to collect all the gems, but I have to go through that one stage again. I think he has no one talking about. Yeah, it's like my least favorite stage in this game. Second least favorite has to be Flame Core. Oh. I knew there was something over there. Okay, anyways, here we go. Head to the recovery point, Kingdom Valley. Here we go again. One of my favorite stages, but not my favorite stage. Favorite stage is Crescent City. I don't even need to touch the controller. One story I can't really get done with is the silver story and the last story. So last story has... Relax actually. Well, it's hard to say now. So I just said that my two spirit levels are Quark Base and Flame Core, but there's another one in there. It's from the last story, which if you guys have played this game, you guys know what I'm talking about. Not the final boss, it's the level before the final boss. It's really bad. Spamming the X button and this all the bombs flying out.
It looks like it's equipped with heavy weapons.
I'm used to playing the game than that. I'm not sure you use a hot punch missile from like 2 meters away. Well, unless you have bad aim. I thought it wasn't a wall, but it's a little button or something. Oh no, here we go. More. Right here. It's not what I wanted to do, but okay. I'll take it. Again, but whatever. At least it kills the enemies. There's symbol body. Can you break them down? Yes, you can. Okay. Whatever fighting with like the movie or the chaos. For the gloves, I'd rather be in the air than on the ground. Because for me, I don't know. It just makes it a lot easier for you to actually aim for some reason. There's always something that's different or something. Oh yeah, we start the level, yay.
You will need to collect 3 keys to open the door ahead. Search the area carefully.
It looks like you need to find 3 keys to move on. Leave it to me.
Do what I did before, when I first played this level. This one isn't even the one we're looking for. What's over there? I did. I think. Did I? Yes, I did. Shield up. There we go. Okay. Okay. I feel like I say okay a lot. I don't even know what's the bomb, bro. I don't know why I keep saying okay. I'm just gonna keep on going through the level. Oh! Sorry, I'm missing one. No. I guess it's just what I wanted us to do is... Is it gonna work? Can I jump off? Don't let me jump off. This game won't let me jump off. Here we go. Jeez. Boxes falling through the ground. There's water that doesn't even look like water, and the buildings that just clip through the ground doesn't look like they're falling in water. This is a vehicle that honestly looks nothing like a hovercraft. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, whoa. I just didn't die. Huh. I'm trying to figure out which way is back, but... no, not that. No. Get back in there. It's the X button. I forgot about that. Okay. Oh. What's happening now? Oh boy. What's going on? Where am I going? Am I going there? No. No. Is it over there? I don't know. How lost my place? Oh, wait, there we go. There it is. There we go. Got it. Am I supposed to bring that thing up here? I never understood this part. Well, that. You see this eagle in the title screen, but you only see this eagle like once in the game. In like one area in the game. I think that if it's in the title screen, it's going to have a much bigger purpose in the game, but it doesn't. Those towers fall in a really strange way. Jeez. getting close to it. How would you know you're not already there? I didn't even expect to be doing this entire level the entire episode. I could go longer on the episode, but I don't want it to be too long.
I guess that was all right.
Yeah. I guess see you guys later. Bye.
The former king of Soliana used to reside in this castle, but a major accident occurred 10 years ago, and no one's lived there since.
Accident?
I heard a prototype energy engine failed, which caused the accident. I think the name of the plan was...
The Solaris Project. It was an ambitious project, named after their eternal sun god.
Doctor?
It's been a while, my dear Rouge. And of course, Shadow. Now, if you'd be so kind as to hand back the Scepter of Darkness you took from me.
Shadow!
It's no use! Pull back! Pull back! Pull back!
What? His shadow.
Oh, how ironic fate can be. I would never have believed I would be resurrected through your shade. I thank you, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I'm Mephiles. Mephiles the Dark. What? Did you forget me? I owe much to you, Shadow. Oh, yes. What you gave to me, I now return to you. A one-way ticket to oblivion.